Hi friends, today I am discussing about a topic which actually puts you in trouble if you are making a wild guess about it. It's from art and culture. As you know, whenever you happens to hear the term Yakshagana, you will always associate either with the Kasargod district of Kerala or typically an art form which is particular to Karnataka. And there is an art form in India which is called Chindu Yakshagana. Which is actually in style and pattern which is similar to that of Yakshagana, but whose origin is not in Karnataka. The state of origin is Telangana. Actually, it is an age-old traditional art form of Telangana, which actually had its beginning in the 2nd century BC. So it is a dance form, which is a combination of dance, music, costume, makeup, stage techniques. Stage technique means actually they will change their makeup and costumes on the stage itself. And this particular art form is actually from Telangana. So immediately after hearing the term Yakshagana, if you are associating it to Karnataka, then it will be a typical wrong answer. And if you are going into the details of this particular art form, its name actually has two sources. First thing, actually based on the performance style, the term Chindu in Telugu means jump. So that probably can be a reason for naming this as Chindu Yakshagana. Or the caste, it is actually performed by a scheduled subcaste in India called Chindu Madigas. So this based from their caste also, the performer, the artist is belonging to that caste. So that can also possibly be a reason of naming it as Chindu Yakshagana. And you might have heard of a famous Kannada movie, Rang Taranga. It was a very famous and it got high critical acclaim also. And in that movie, actually Yakshagana is being discussed, but this is a bit different. So from that movie, for people who have seen that movie, you may be wrongly influenced, because that Yakshagana is again associated to Karnataka only, because it's a Kannada movie. And here it is a Telugu art form. It is actually and it is also known as Chindu Bhagavatam Yakshagana. Along with the term Chindu Yakshagana, it's also called Chindu Bhagavatam, because the stories which are performed in this particular art form is by and large taken from Bhagavatam, which is the story of the 10 incarnations of Lord Vishnu, and from that only they have taken the stories. And nowadays, to improve the popularity and make it more contemporary, they are now taking satirical aspects of recent political and social issues are also performed in the form of Chindu Yakshagana. So it's a relevant topic for your art and culture, and there is a probability of being going for a wrong guess also. So you can eliminate it if you are reading and knowing about this part. Thank you.